New tonight, the Pittsburgh Zoo and Aquarium says it's mourning the loss of a very loved gorilla known as Ivan to many. He had a heart attack during a medical procedure yesterday. The zoo also says their vet team was supported by a team of outside experts during the procedure. The Western lowland silverback gorilla was born at the zoo in 2013. He was a favorite for both guests and staff, and they're asking people to share pictures and memories of Ivan on the zoo's Facebook page.